So now watch what we're gonna do. This is magic. And this is the proper way to highlight, and this is the proper highlighter. Now this goes on every skin tone, all right? Every skin color. Amazing. Now this is the fan brush. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna dip it into this yellow highlight color. And we're gonna start here and we're gonna highlight a line. There's a line that goes from the end of the nose, okay, to the end of the eye, to the end of the brow. We're gonna highlight right along that line, just like this, all right? I'm gonna show you a little trick. Do you see these little shadows we have in here? Everyone's got them? Yeah. Watch. We are just going to get rid of that with this yellow highlight, okay? Just like that. Now, this I love too. You know the 11s? I mean the parentheses around the side of the mouth where everyone goes and gets Restylane to fill them in?
Yeah.
Well, how about we just do this? And we just highlight it out, right? We just highlighted that out. Can you see the difference this side already to that side? Uh-huh. Look how this, and I haven't applied blush. Look how this cheek looks higher.
Yeah.
Look how it's softened. Look how it's highlighted.
Yeah. I just wish I had you every day just to do my makeup. Because seriously, I've been doing it wrong. I mean, I don't know these little tricks, and, mm-hmm. and I think a lot of women out there.
And it's so easy once
and
you do.
And I've modeled so many, for right. so many years too that, you know, I thought, okay, I do from like, everyone
right.
very old school from the apples of the yeah. cheeks out.
Uh-huh.
I think that's what we're taught when it's all wrong.
Yeah.
I'm gonna show you how to do apples. Okay, now watch. We are going to highlight down the center of her nose, uh-huh. just like this. A little secret, a little bit of this contour between the brows makes your eyes look further apart and bigger.
Wow.
See how I just did that?
Yeah.
All right, let's blush. Here's the right way to blush. This color is called Universal. You just dip very little into the brush. It goes on everyone. I like to always press just uh-huh. because it kind of pushes it into the fibers of the brush.
Okay.
And we're gonna apply this right to her cheekbone. Again, starting back here and pulling forward. So that goes a little, kind of overlays over the contour and a little above it, just like that, okay? Now watch what we do with these two colors. You're either gonna pick fresh or you're gonna pick teen tone.
Okay, wait,
either one.
Which one's fresh?
Fresh is this color,
uh-huh.
and teen tone is this peach. This is the color makeup artists use in Hollywood to, if someone is, say, in her 30s or 40s and needs to play a high school student, this is the color we use to make everyone look like a high school student.
Okay, it kind of looks. I want that one.
Oh, you want that? Okay, we can do that. What you do is you take the teen tone and you just dip it onto the tip of the brush like this. So uh-huh. it goes right onto the tip. Okay?
Right.
You know how a Cinnabon looks? How it starts out small and
yeah.
then it swirls bigger and bigger and bigger?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, we're gonna do little Cinnabons right on the apple of her cheek, just like this. And we're gonna swirl bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger.
Wow.
Okay? See that?
This like goes against everything what we've been taught.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Totally.
Really?
Yeah, no, I mean,
we need Dimitri.
Yeah, we do.
Mm-hmm.
At home. Well, we have Dimitri in a box right here.
Dimitri in a box. This is a professional makeup artist in a box for
it
every
is.
Woman. It really is. Highlight, contour, bronze, and blush compact.
All in one. God,
do I look like a teenager, Dimitri?
You look uber fantastic.
Oh, wow.
Is that a big
Doesn't that look good?
I'm yeah. showing her on here. That's mm-hmm. awesome. Isn't that cool? We have
more to come. Exquisite Eyes by Dimitri James. You've been watching Get Glam from itsaglamthing.com.